click on the tube to go to the warehouse and look for game pieces. When you have the pieces you want, return here to challenge Morty at the strategy game. Figure out the pattern of the objects on the conveyor belt. Then, fill in the empty spots with the objects on the shelves. Use the white pieces to build and line up the top, front, and side views of the 3D object. Put each object into the correct circle. Figure out the pattern of the objects on the conveyor belt. Then, fill in the empty spots with the objects on the shelves. Figure out the pattern of the objects on the conveyor. Figure out the pattern on the conveyor belt. Then, figure out the pattern on the conveyor belt. Then, fill in the empty spots. white pieces to build and line up the top, front, and side view. Use the puck to knock the ball into the hole. Build a car that can use the elevators and get to the checkered flag. Put each object into the correct circle, or into the overlap between the circles. Build a car that will use the correct elevator and get to the checkered flags. Figure out the pattern on the conveyor belt. Then, put each object into the correct circle, or into the overlap between the circles. use the puck to knock the ball into the hole. Use the puck to knock the ball into the hole. Figure out the pattern on the conveyor belt. Then, fill in the empty spots with the objects on. Use the white pieces to build and line up the top, front, and side. use the white pieces to build and line up the top, front, and side views of the 3D. Use the puck to knock the ball into the hole. To move the puck, click. Figure out the pattern on the conveyor belt. Then, fill in the empty spots with the objects on the shelves. Turn some of the pieces before you use them. To turn a piece, drop it on the rotate button. Use the white pieces to build and line up the top, front, and side views of the 3D object. Build a car that follows the rule on the elevator. Thank you. use the puck to knock the ball into the hole. Figure out the pattern on the conveyor belt. Then, fill in the empty spots with the objects on the shelves. Use the puck to knock the ball into the hole. Build a car that will use the correct elevator and get to the checkered flags. put each object into the correct circle, or into the overlap between the circles. See what a little planning and strategy can do, Mr. Maxwell?
You win some, you lose some.
Good job! Go take a look at the new billboard puzzle pieces you earned.